What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. So on my last video, you guys probably saw that my 98 got the new America Racing wheels, the torque thrust ones that I ordered. So I got these old wheels that are also American torque thrust. They're pretty good looking wheels. These are aluminum polished wheels. So check these wheels out. These wheels here, they're a little dusty, a little dirty, but we're gonna see if we can't show them some love today and getting ready. These wheels, I wanna actually make them look good so I can put them on my 94. The wheels on my 94 right now, they're all right. They're all right. But to be honest, once these are nice and polished and cleaned up, I'm telling you, man, these are gonna be some good looking wheels. These are some American Racing torque thrusts. These are 15s, 15 by 10s, negative 44 offset. So one piece. I think they're called the hell are they called? VR515 something like that. But I always like these wheels. I like this style. Like I said, the ones on my 94 aren't that bad. But we're gonna see if we can't show these wheels some love. I'm gonna need some new tires here pretty soon too. But all right, those will last a little longer. Now they're not perfect. They got some pitting and some wear to them. But I ain't too worried about them. You know, it's not like I need them to be perfect. It's not a show truck. I just got back from the parts store. Bought some of these just to make it a little easier for me. So this is what we got going on. Now you see, it's not dirty, but you know, we gonna show these wheels some love. I'm telling you, man, once we get these all polished up and looking good, dang, they're gonna look good on the truck. I'm telling you. Yeah. So, yeah, let me get the polish in these. We'll put them on the truck and see how it looks. A lot of elbow grease and some time power tools, and we'll get these bad boys looking slick and spleen like me. Stay tuned, it's gonna be good.
First thing I did here was just wipe it down with some window cleaner and just took off all the bigger dirt and dust, get it cleaned up. Then I took the center cap off. It just makes it easier to clean around all that center area. And to polish them, I just used the Duracoating metal polish, Blue Premium. I think I ordered this from Facebook. I don't remember, but it worked all right. It looked pretty good. And I just used the I think it was a mother's cone. I hooked it up to my drill and away we went. I also bought the mother's ball, but I think the cone worked a little better to get into the smaller cracks, and I just never ended up really using the ball. The cone worked pretty good. Here towards the end, I just did a little bit of hand polish, but damn, you can see them wheels starting to look good. It's starting to look like a whole nother wheel.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Look at that. A couple hours later, a lot of elbow grease. Final result. God dang, look at that. Got me some baby billets. They look good, man. They look real good. Check this out. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. That's right, we got the whole family here. they came out good, man. I'm not gonna lie, you know, they're, like I said, they're not perfect. See, they got some scratches and stuff, you know, some stuff I couldn't really take out. Not perfect, but I'll tell you what, I like these a lot better than the ones they have on there. So let me show you what they got on there. So this is my 94, and that's the wheel that's on it right now. So yeah, see, they're not bad either, but I like the other ones a little better. Same 15 by 10s, same style. Might take it to the tire shop and have these tires put on those wheels, just because these are almost brand new. I bought these about a year ago. So yeah, I think the real tires, so the wheels are gonna look good on this one. So let's see.
Luckily for me, the next couple days was just snow, and more snow. Couldn't get any good footage of the truck with the new wheels. But stay tuned. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Stay tuned for the future. We got a lot more stuff going on. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video.